showing the best areas, what we call instability. And that's how and where we are able to target these storms that are developing. Ground-based radar can't even see these storms at all, but satellites can. Satellites also detect what we call boundaries. These boundaries, leftover from cold thunderstorms, become the focus.